Video shows someone throwing rocks to break windows at an Albuquerque church. It happened Monday night at the Jesus Cristo es el Señor church at 4th and Atlantic Southwest. Surveillance cameras captured a man walking up, then throwing rocks. Three windows were broken. The pastor says he has no idea why anyone would do this.
Porque la intención de la Iglesia Universal es ayudar las personas, la familia hispana, la familia americana y todos los tipos de personas. Entonces no sabemos por qué el motivo que ele.
The damage will cost $3,500 to fix, money the pastor says the church doesn't have.